Some Neato tractor supply clearance. Neato marbles. This was, I think, like $2, maybe $3. At least it doesn't look like it was been opened. That was the good part. Neato marbles. Neato marbles. It's supposed to have all these cool colors and stuff, but that would require me to open it. Oh, here we go. Making progress, bro. Making progress, bro. Oh, look at all this Christmas tape that's coming off here, huh? Huh? Check that out. Ooh, they're bags. Made in Xinjiang. Okay. So I guess these aren't made in America. Xinjiang. Is that the Chinese here? Anywho, what do we have to do to open these? Oh, look at that. How do I know how to do that? What am I, genius? Now what? Now what happened? Oh boy, how is that even on there? Ooh, look at these. Oh, man. Whoa. One hit the ground. Oh, these are cool. Look at these. This one, not so much. Looks like all broken glass. Yeah, but I'd like to gargle these, huh? 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 Any trigger nails? Trigger? Gotta, oh, there's one. Triggered. Triggered more. Triggered. That's a cool little marble. For a big marble. This one's kind of cool, too. These things are all, they're not good glass. They're all chipped or scratched up. I don't know if you can see that in the video. That's pretty cool, huh? These are pretty cool. I could see myself gargling these at 3. You know what I mean? Those do look more cooler through the camera. I haven't been looking through the camera. Oh, there's a medium. You see, they're all scratched from being in here for so long. That's not how old marbles would be. You wouldn't scratch them like that. They're all like microchipped. Let's see if you can get that off of there. You see how they're all chipped? Original marbles. Old school marbles wouldn't have done that. Not that I remember any of that crap. I don't recall gargling marbles as a chitlin. These are pretty cool though, right? Well, I'd like to see a couple of these plop in the toilet, huh? Huh? Alright, what is up with that? Yeah. These are not high quality marbles, dude. But then again, who uses marbles? So, anyway, that's cool. Those are neat. Oh, Xinjiang.